Well, happening today, the Seminole County School Board looking now at new locations where you can pick up your children in case of an emergency. And Sydney Cameron is live in Lake Mary with more on what you need to know if you live in Seminole County. Sydney, good morning.
Good morning. The whole idea is to minimize chaos in an already chaotic situation. Give parents and students a place where they can meet up so everyone doesn't just rush the school all at once. You'll remember a few weeks ago that traffic backed up outside and around Lake Mary High School after an incident happened there. Now, you'll remember that there were hundreds of parents trying to get to their children. Those children were trying to get off campus and find their parents. Well, now the Seminole County School Safety and Security Director has a list of approved places around the county where parents and students can go in case of an emergency or evacuation at the school. These businesses have agreed to prepare and help the school district if they are called upon. The school superintendent has given his thumbs up for the plan. Now, really all that needs to happen is the school board needs to sign some papers to basically officially put this plan in place. The school board will meet later on today to make that happen, hopefully. Reporting live in Lake Mary, Sydney Cameron, Fox 35 News.